Hello everyone, I found an amazing operating system which is just like Chrome OS, whose name is FydeOS. So let's download its file by searching FydeOS on Google. Then click on first site. These are some of its highlights like clean, easy to learn and use, multi-boot, etc. Also simple, swift and secure with Android and Linux apps. Click on download now. Here are three options. In first one, you can select FydeOS version based on your processor. Second one is for VMware. And third one is for some selected devices like Chromebooks, MagicBook, etc. Since I have AMD processor, so I will be downloading for that. You can download from any one of them. File size is 1.8 GB, which is average. But servers are slow, so it's taking time. You can also try using different server, if that helps. Finally, our FydeOS file is downloaded, so we will flash it in a USB using Balena Etcher. We are using this because it's an image file. Select the file and USB, then flash. You will need at least an 8GB USB for this. It's flashing an image file which is inside that zip file. After nearly 15 minutes, flashing is done, and you will see so many USB like this. But don't worry, because it happens when we flash an image. Now select USB in BIOS, and you will see something like this. Select language and keyboard, then get started. It really does feel like Chrome OS. Accept and continue. Then select your network. I'm gonna create local account because I just don't wanna create another account for this. After that, click on get started and this is our desktop. This is exactly like Chrome OS. Clean and simple. In the bottom right, there are some settings like volume, network, etc. Let's try screen capture. In bottom, we have files and our browser, which is Chromium, basically Chrome. We only have 4 apps in total. Where is the store? Files is same as in Android. We have our recording and downloads. And this is its settings. Chromium browser is just like Chrome browser. Let's stop the recording and see how it turned out to be. Recording is pretty good, but it's too compressed. So I will delete it. I found this page which states that FydeOS has an app store, but we can't use it as guest. So you have to log in if you want to use it. Since I didn't create an account, that's why I can't use that. Otherwise, you will be able to install apps. So this was it, complete FydeOS installation, and I think it's a pretty good OS. But in my opinion, it's just a Chrome OS with more apps. Mainly with Linux integration. I also didn't feel any glitches while using it. It was pretty smooth, so don't worry about anything like that. And thanks for watching.